Well, I just want you to know, if you don't know already, you've just been treated to a world-class performance by one of the top maestros on the harp in the world. Yeah, I was here in Aberystwyth, I don't know, maybe a year ago or something, whatever it was, and Mared played on the show that I was so honored to play on. And afterwards, I just became like this fan, you know, I was just like, you know, she became one of my favorite musicians in the world. I was like, oh, we gotta play together, we gotta do something. And, you know, sure enough, opportunity presented itself, and here we are. So, we're gonna do something by the great Stevie Wonder. And it was funny because Mared and I were talking, and I was like, have you ever heard of Dorothy Ashby? And she's like, no, I haven't heard of her. I said, well, she's an American harpist, a black harpist that played on, you know, Stevie Wonder, Earth, Wind & Fire, and always, you know, she was a studio musician as well as an artist on her own right. She died very young. So Mared did her homework and checked it out and stuff, and we're going to do this and dedicate this to Stevie and to Dorothy Ashby. May I please have a little more, just a touch more bass in the monitor? Okay, here we go.
Thank you.